Hello students, welcome to another class on NGO and voluntary health agencies. This is my third lecture on this topic, or we can say it is part 3. To understand this topic in detail, you should also watch the videos which were made in part 1 and part 2. For that videos you can go to subscription, you will get link of videos part 1 and part 2. In this part 3 video we will see the details about Family Planning Association of India. This is very important NGO and many times you get question on FPI, short note on FPI, that is Family Planning Association of India. Family Planning Association of India was established in 1949. Family Planning Association of India has approximately 70 years of experience in the field of sexual and reproductive health. It works in close association with central and state governments, NGOs, national and international funding agencies. Currently, Family Planning Association of India is a premier civil society organization delivering essential health services focusing on sexual and reproductive health in over 18 states and union territories of India. In regions where key development indicators are poor and gender disparities are high. What are the main functions of Family Planning Association of India? We can take them one by one. Main functions are, number one, reproductive health and family planning clinics. These are state clinics which provide sexual and reproductive health services. These services include sexual counseling, contraceptive services, including emergency contraceptions and safe abortion services. Second is outreach model of service delivery. Satellite clinics are located close to the community, staffed by trained providers delivering a limited range of sexual and reproductive health services. Third is mobile outreach service. Services are provided through equipped vehicle reaching fixed location at fixed times. Contraceptives and other sexual and reproductive health as well as non-sexual and reproductive services are provided. Third is community-based distributors or providers. These are community volunteers trained and supported to conduct home visits for identifying and following up with the target population for the distribution of contraceptives and other sexual and reproductive health services. Family Planning Association of India creates awareness among marginalized and underprivileged women on sexual and reproductive health, including HIV and sexual transmitted diseases and gender-based violence, and empower them to take action when their rights are violated. Men are also sensitized about the patriarchal system and how it affects women's health and rights. Encouraging women and girls to be self-sufficient through skilling is an important initiative under the gender and empowerment portfolio. Women and girls are taught skills that provide them opportunities to work within or outside their ecosystem and become self-employed. So these are the main activities of Family Planning Association of India. If you want to get detailed information, you can go on website of Family Planning Association of India. You will get detailed knowledge. And you can make your notes of NGOs by visiting my blog. The Link of that blog is given in description box. Please subscribe this channel so that you can get updated knowledge. I prepare these type of videos for you and post almost daily or more frequently. Thank you. Thank you very much.